Hey everybody, before I get started, I just wanted to make one quick announcement. Next Thursday, November 17th, 9 o'clock p.m., Cregan's downtown Jonesboro, NEA Comedians is holding their monthly open mic comedy night. I'm planning to be there. I hope you can come see me. And if you want to come to it, of course, the show, as usual, is absolutely free. You can come in and watch. You can come in and sign up and get on stage. Whatever you'd like to do, I'd like to see you either way. So come see me. Come see whoever else gets on stage. It's going to be a whole lot of fun. But for now, let's start the show. Hello and welcome to Bam Bam Comedy. My name is Bryce Moore and I will be your comedian. If I can get my mic stand to work. There we go. Now I'll be your comedian. Friday, November 11th is Veterans Day. So, because of that, I would like to take a moment just to thank all of our veterans for their service. Veterans everywhere. Military service members, present and past, and really future. You're all heroes to me, so thank you for everything that you do and everything that you've done. And I say that because I just want to let you know sort of where I come from. We got to talk about my family. See, on my dad's side, my grandfather was a paratrooper in the Army during World War II. And then on my mom's side, my grandfather was in the Army in World War II. Two of his brothers were in the military in World War II, and their youngest brother was in Korea. Now, we are here for comedy. I'm not going to rant about military service members. I'm not going to do anything like that. This story is about my grandfather on my mom's side. Papa was drafted into the U.S. Army in 1943. And he would end up working in the Army as an anti-aircraft gunner. He was actually a right spotter. He didn't fire the weapon. He just helped to aim it. So, anyway, though, during boot camp, they had already determined what it was that every man was going to do. And all the men who were supposed to work on AA guns had gathered around to learn how to assemble and disassemble the gun. And the instructor said, "Watch closely, gentlemen. We're only going to show you this once." And then they demonstrated how to disassemble and reassemble the weapon at lightning fast speed. And Papa got in trouble for not paying attention. "Private Weaver, that's 200 push-ups for not paying attention. This information is vital. Your life depends on you to know this." And that's the kicker. He was paying attention. He was just amazed at how fast they had actually done it. And that's another thing. Maybe, in hindsight, maybe we should have taken a bit more time to actually teach the soldiers how their equipment works. Perhaps a little knowledge on the battlefield could save a few more lives. Just food for thought. Consider this, though. What if some stupid recruit had chosen that particular moment to be a smart mouth? "Private Kevin, how can I in good faith send you into battle when you don't know how to properly use your equipment?" "Sir, you can't, sir. You may as well just send me home, sir." And nobody'd hear from Kevin ever again. That's it for this episode of Bam Bam Comedy. Thank you so very much for watching. God bless you. Thank you again, veterans. I'll see you again next time.